How'd you like to buy a cup of coffee and never even have to pull out your wallet? In tonight's Project Economy Report, a new invention that could save time, money, and the environment. And as 12 News Shelby Croft reports, it's the brainchild of a Marquette University grad.
Here's your mocha.
Thank you.
Great, thank you.
I've always been a fan of coffee, especially being in college, just something that, you know, you kind of have to get into.
Straight up black. Or frothed with an extra shot. Chris Hallberg made it through Marquette University with the help of a lot of caffeine. The Fulbright scholar is headed to El Salvador on a research grant to study economic development programs. Then he's off to medical school, but his career path is taking a brief coffee break.
I started out in biomedical engineering at Marquette.
Chris was working with what's known as radio frequency identification, or RFID, basically small chips that hold information. They're used now to help track packages.
I just had this idea one day that it would be great to put that in a coffee mug so you would be able to pay for your beverages with your mug.
Like having a debit card in your coffee cup.
And the RFID tag itself is just this little sticker right on there.
After months of tinkering, Chris found a way to get the RFID inside the cup.
And that's sealed inside this using a sonic welding technique, so it's totally waterproof. To pay for it, all you do is just wave the mug in front of the reader here like this. It was a great idea. I mean, it was one that surprised me. I hadn't thought of it before.
Stone Creek Coffee, a local chain, got into the project from the beginning when Chris entered a business competition.
He was paired up with our owner, Eric Resch.
Stone Creek worked with Chris to test the mugs.
I think that it builds loyalty. It saves on some costs as far as printing paper cups and printing the gift cards.
And it's a way for customers to go green.
We want to really encourage people to use travel mugs to reduce paper and landfills.
Chris is still shocked his little idea brewed up to something so big.
It's happening, yeah. It's hard to believe. You know, I never really thought it would get to this point. It was one of those things that it was, you know, this is a really cool idea. I wonder if we could actually make it work. And just one step at a time, it came together.
Stone Creek plans to have the Smug Mug available in its stores sometime next year. Chris is hopeful other shops will pick it up as well. In Bayview, Shelby Croft, WISN 12 News.
Chris is suggesting the mug be sold for $15 with a $5 credit already on the chip. He just got back from a coffee trade show in Seattle, and he says several independent chains out west are also interested in the smug idea.